All right, guys, so we're kind of done with that intro. Now we can jump into actual missions and stuff. So here's episode one. There's 8 episodes in the game, couple of which involve the same bosses, I guess you could say. Like, see this guy in the picture right here? He's the guy we're after. And a couple of the episodes, we're going after the same person. They escaped the first time, but I don't want to reveal too much, so we'll jump right into this first episode right now. The Black Chateau. Start episode. I'm also going to be trying to 100% the game and get all the bottles and everything.
I had to call in a few favors to get the goods on the Claw Gang's local operator. Dimitri, a sort of underworld celebrity, equally at home in high-class art circles and shady back-alley crimes. He was once a passionate young art student who worked hard to develop his own visionary style. Unfortunately, the art world wasn't quite ready for his kinetic aesthetic. So he gave them what they wanted and started forging old masterpieces. His way of punishing those with bad taste.
Basically making horrible, ugly art. Kind of like him. On the west side. Well, he's not really art, but you know what I mean. Shows in a hint of danger, lure in chic young patrons from far and wide. And it's here, hidden somewhere, where we'll find the clockwork tail feathers.
What Dimitri plans to do with the clockwork part is beyond me. But those plans end tonight.
Sly Cooper and the gang in the Black Chateau. Hehehe. All right. Kind of got like an opening cinematic of each place every time we go, or episode, I mean. Well, every episode we get a new place to go, so both things work. Alright, see that bottle on the top right of the screen? There's 30 of them in each episode to collect. And basically what I'm going to try to do, guys, is collect all 30 bottles, because once you collect 30 bottles, it gives you access to a vault inside each episode that you have to find somewhere in the map. The maps aren't that big, by the way. Once you get all 30 clue bottles, which you find around the map too, you find the vault and you get a combination from the clues you collected, and it gives you a power-up for Sly. So yeah, basically the first video of every episode I do is just going to be a bottle collecting video. I'm gonna kinda speed things up and do like maybe put some music in there or something, but that is just for you guys that wanna see where the bottles are at. I'll kinda speed the video up, like I said, of me collecting the bottles. I don't know, I just feel like 100%ing the game, but instead of sitting here talking, I will choose Sly and jump right up here on the roof.
I tell you, Bentley, it's gonna be a real pleasure robbing this nightclub.
I share in your enthusiasm, but before we hit the inside, we'll need to do a little reconnaissance work.
What do you have in mind?
I've installed this special antenna on the safe house to help with our first job, hacking into Dimitri's satellite array. The coordinates for the job start beacon have been uploaded to your binocular. Make your way to this position, and I'll give you a full briefing on our objective.
I'm on my way.
Alright, guys, so like I said, I'm not going to do the first mission of this episode yet, because I want to collect all the bottles. There's one right over there, over there. So yeah, I'm going to kind of start speeding things up and show me collecting the bottles, and that'll be it for this video, guys. But the video after this will be like, you know, the real storyline So if you guys still don't understand what I'm trying to say, basically every time I get to a new episode or a new place, I'm going to collect all the bottles there in the first video. It'll be a really quick video. And then the next video, it will be the story, like the start of the storyline. And if you still have any questions, leave a comment or something. But I'll make sure to upload the storyline video like right after the bottle video, in case you guys don't want to, you know, for those of you that actually like the story. And I'm only doing the bottles so that in case there's anybody that wants to do that, and also because I want to 100% the game. But I'm gonna stop talking now and start collecting bottles. All right, guys.
You jump and press the circle by. Press the circle button.
Alright guys, so we are done collecting the bottles for this episode, episode 1. So for the 7 other episodes, like I said, there was 8 in the game. There is 8 in the game. So every time I get to a new place, I will do that same thing. Just cut the video up, make it really fast. For those of you that do want to know where bottles are, you can just watch that. If not, you can skip the video and go on and see the next episode or the next video where I start the storyline. All right, guys. But if you do watch the bottle video, there will be music on there. I don't know if it will be Sly related or not, but it might not. I'm not sure yet. As I record this, I'll have to do all that when I edit. But yeah, that's pretty much it for this episode, guys. I won't be talking like this in any of the other bottle videos. This is just to let you guys know how everything will be laid out. But yeah, next video, we will be starting the storyline. All right, guys. See you then. Thanks for watching.